Hello, Monroe, Louisiana. My name is Anton, and I went to ULM in 2011-12.
Hello, my name is Yuri. I went to Louisiana a year later.
Yeah, and just came back here to Ukraine, right?
Yes.
So, me and Yuri met here in Ukraine, and now we wanted to show you one beautiful piece of our country. So, what you can see now around us are the walls of Nevitsky Castle in the Carpathian Mountains, western Ukraine. So, we share with you this cool landscape, which is near Slovakia and Hungary, and the castle that we are currently reconstructing. Скажи, що ми робимо.
So, we already spent here almost 2 weeks, and we working on reconstructing the moat around the castle.
Yeah, which is kind of fun and physical work, and we also learn languages and teach other people English and other European languages. So, this volunteer and language camp we kind of made together, and I think it's really cool that me and Yuri met here in Ukraine, although we never knew each other, but just because we went to ULM in Louisiana, USA, which is a bit strange. So now we just take this video to send greetings and cheers to Louisiana, to all the people we know. To whom?
To Holbrooks, to Cherry, to Tom, to Jack Thomas.
And
to
Charlie. And then to Dr. Loeb and
to Bill.
Yeah, and to Bill Ramben, our coolest advisor ever, who is probably in Europe now. Who else? Yeah, and to all the professors of classes which we took.
And international students.
Yeah, and international students and American students and everybody else we hang out with. And even who we did not hang out with, we hope that you like Ukrainian students who go to ULM, and yeah, and also Tanya. Tanya from Dnipropetrovsk, who plays volleyball. I think you're still there, are you? And yeah, and we also have one guy here who was really excited to say hello to Americans. Давай.
Hello, my name is Andriy.
Yeah, he's from here, so say hello, America.
Hello, America.
So here it was the Transcarpathia, Ukraine, America video bridge, and we just wish you all a really cool and nice summer, not too hot, and without mosquitoes. Do they have mosquitoes in there?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah, here it's really bad. Anything else?
First of July it was the TV. What the holidays they will have?
I don't know, maybe like Labor Day in September.
Okay, just happy summer, go to picnic and have fun.
Yeah, and go Warhawks.
Warhawks.